மங்களலய வர கணபதியே, மங்களலய வர கணபதியே, மங்களலய வர கணபதியே.
On 9th December 1919, Shri V. Dakshinamoorthy was born in Alleppey, Kerala, to Shri Venkateswaran and Srimati Parvathy. He did his early education in Shri Moolavilasam High School, Trivandrum. He started learning music at the age of 6 from his mother. At the age of 13, he gave his first concert in Ambalapuzha Krishnan Temple under the guidance of Shri Venkatachalam Potti. Being an ardent devotee of Lord Vaikathappan, Swami had Nirmalya Darshan for a continuous 3.5 years at Vaikom Temple. In the same period, he sang for 18 hours in the temple every day, laying a strong foundation to his inimitable excellence in music. In 1942, Swami came to Chennai to extend his boundaries in music. He started taking music classes. His early disciples were P. Leela, A.P. Komala, N.C. Vasantha Kokilam and Kaviyur Revamma. He performed kutcheris all over Kerala. In 1948, he married Srimati Kalyani, and in the same year he entered the film industry. His first film was Nallathanga. He composed for about 300 movies. Some of his Tamil movie compositions are ஒரு ஊதாப்பு கஞ்சிமிட்டுகிறது, நந்தா என் நிலா, ஜகத்குரு ஆதிசங்கரர், ஜீவநாடி. He composed for a few Sinhalese movies as well. His music set the benchmark for the Malayalam music industry. The gems who sang under this Sangeeta Bhishmacharya are Kamukara Purushottaman, Balamurli Krishna, Augustine Joseph, Tirchi Loganathan, K.J. Yesudas, T.M. Soundarrajan, Sirgari Govindarajan, A.M. Raja, Jayachandran, S.P. Balasubramanian, P.B. Srinivas, Ghantashala, M.G. Radhakrishnan, Brahmanandan, M.G. Srikumar, Unni Krishnan, Madhubala Krishnan, Unni Menon, Vijay Yesudas, Mithun. K.J. Yesudas has sung the most number of songs in Swami's composition. P. Leela, M.L. Vasanta Kumari, Jikki, P. Sushila, S. Janaki, L. R. Ishwari, Vani Jairam, A.P. Komala, B. Vasanta, Kalyani Menon, Ambili, Chitra, Sujata, Minmini, Shweta have also sung in Swami's compositions. Swami and Ilayaraja have worked together in 2 movies. A.R. Rahman's father, R.K. Shekhar, has worked with Swami in many movies. O.N.V. Kurup, Shri Kumaran Thambi, P. Bhaskaran, Vayalar, Kannadasan were some of the lyricists who have worked with him. Swami acted in movies as well, namely Kavya Mela and Chandrolsavam with Mohanlal. He conducted 8 operas and 3 dance dramas in Kalamandalam. Between 1942 and 1957, he had given around 500 Carnatic concerts, showing his effortless balance between classical and film industries. At the young age of 94, Swami has composed music for a film titled Shyamaragam in Malayalam, directed by Sedu Eyal, in which Shri K.J. Yesudas and Srimati Chitra have sung the songs. Swami was a pious man. He composed and produced many devotional albums, Narayaniyam by P. Leela, Ayyappan Ottanthullal, and many other HMV devotional albums are to his credit. He conducted the Shivaratri Tyagaraja Akandam in Tiruvayar for about 30 years. He has been to Sabarimala for 12 years and to Thagadi Ayyappan Temple with his family for 48 years continuously. He wrote 3 books, Tyagabrahmam in Tamil, Atmadeebam in Tamil, and Satyamitram in Malayalam. He released Gems of Dakshinamurthy, having his own Carnatic Kirtanas. He was a multifaceted personality. Swami built the Saraswati Mandapam in Makreri Anjaneyar Temple in Kannanur, where he placed all his idols of gods and goddesses he used to worship. Since Swami's inauguration in 2000, the Makreri Tyagaraja Gandam has been successfully running for the past 18 years. In his 100th year, the Tourism Department of Kerala has built the Shri V. Dakshinamurthy Memento Museum in Makreri Temple, the first of its kind in Kerala. The Memento Museum was inaugurated on 27th December 2018 and it contains Swami's award collection and memorabilia. To mention a few, Swati Puraskar, Sangeeta Paramacharya and the doctorate conferred by Mahatma Gandhi University of Kottayam. Since January 2013, Dakshinamurthy Sangeetotsavam has been celebrated in Perungottukara for 8 years. The same has been celebrated in Vaikom for 5 years since 2015. Having a Sangeetotsavam celebrated during one's lifetime is a credit only Swami holds. A crown to his glory is the book Ragabharanam, consisting of Swami's 108 Kritis, in each of which he has intricately woven the names of ragas. In his centenary year, the students of Shri V. Dakshinamurthy Vidyalaya are blessed to pay their humble tribute to the great legend by singing Swami's 18 compositions. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.